Alright, comrades, in the news today, we are reporting that on the CBW website, they're going to get somebody to go to jail for doing stupid things.